Divorces are known to be expensive, but this one is set to involve eye-watering numbers. Billionaires Bill and Melinda Gates have announced they're splitting after 27 years of marriage, sending shockwaves through the public health and business worlds.
They're among the most influential and wealthiest philanthropists in the world. Over 27 years, the Gates had three children and built a $160 billion fortune, donating plenty to the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, fighting global poverty.
We're giving our money away because we believe that we can make the world a better place.
The couple's amicable joint statement revealing their personal partnership is over, but their business relationship won't change. We continue to share a belief in that mission and will continue our work together at the foundation, but we no longer believe we can grow together as a couple in this next phase of our lives. They met through his first love, Microsoft. Bill, the company founder and CEO, Melinda, a project manager.
One day I walked in his bedroom and his whiteboard had the pros and the cons of getting married.
They were married in 1994. A formidable team. There'll now be a formidable settlement, though it's unlikely to top the world's biggest divorce payout. Amazon billionaire Jeff Bezos handing over $47 billion to his ex-wife in 2019. The Gates will now divvy up their sprawling real estate portfolio, luxury car collection, and private island. In the United States, Amelia Adams, 9 News.